forget, so we couldn't pray because we think that died, you know, those kind of things, right? Things happen, so we try to finish our list right here, okay? Don't be too uptight. Come on, things happen. So when these things happen, just flow with them, okay? To make it easy, don't... So we put in our list and we're almost ready. Are you ready for Thomas tonight? Okay, let's have a little time, okay? Finishing the cold season, but actually it was raining today, so, well. Here we go.
Thank you.
to that. Okay? So anyway, we're going to pick a guitar song that says, what does it say? Today, I think, my youth isn't here, but I remember. It's Tolera. So Tolera is a song that really is a prayer, basically, you know? Just praying, because there's a lot outgoing there. You know, let's not only think about ourselves. You know, pray for somebody you don't even know. Somebody who's seen, somebody who's met about somebody. You just think like it's suffering out there. Just think about them as well and say, you know what? God, the Creator, just be the one, you know? Watch them. Use your love to pass that energy to the other person.
So we can party together. We want to party with others too. You always don't bring them sometime. So now I remember you didn't bring, or you brought one, okay? The one that doesn't have one, that's what I'm talking about. Let's get to know each other and have fun.
That's
me. Okay. Well, let's have a good time. Okay. Yeah, that was enough to cool down. I speak too much.
Thank you.
You know, it's just a song. Just says, you know where water comes from, okay? That's all it says, really. But if you really look deeply, water is life, so just enjoy water, right? We can live without water. Our body is what percent of water, by the way? I'm not accurate, around somewhere around 80%, somewhere there, right? If I'm wrong, that's fine, but I'm close, right? Yeah, I know, it's really that. We're all water, so just drink it and let's enjoy it. So just enjoy the song, water.
Can I have more of my body? Thank you.
know, just like right now people say, oh, oh God is going, oh, I wish I had talked to Oh God about this, you know what I'm saying? So let's, here's Thomas. What is it we want to know about him? He's an amazing guy. Amazing music and all that kind of stuff. So let's get to know him by bringing him in a bigger way. Okay, guys? Bigger venue, everything. But right now, only us, right? Because it's about now, not tomorrow, not yesterday, but right now. So let's enjoy you now, right? So we can go and tell them, right? Next time, guys, bring the him so you can also see him. So that kind of stuff. So let's enjoy our next piece. just wanted to embarrass Shalom a little bit. She's suffering from growth spurt. What is it called? She hasn't gone to her soccer team. She's suffering from something really doing matches, but she stopped because her knees are hurting like an old lady. I was like, what? I don't know, me too, you know? So since I'm a mother, now I'm learning. She can't dance, she can't play soccer for a month, but she's trying here, you know? They say she's growing too fast. That's my baby right there. So, Nakash River is another song as well by the Bantus Band. You know? All beautiful stuff. So, let's have a good time.
Thank you.
going to watch it myself. So. But so she do this all last piece, and she do this just some good beer, okay? Some good beer that we have, they don't promise.
Okay, guys? So it just says, hey, girl, and hey, boy, you know, that, those kind of old days when you're teenagers, kind of promising each other lies and whatever, right? Just say, having a good time, kind of, you know, that time of question is kind of fun. Yeah, if you want to get a couple already, don't forget those times when you used to meet, you first met, remember?
Yes.
Because people forget and they, it's boring, man. Oh, marriage is boring. No, come on. Go back to when you first met and do those things you used to do, okay? Keep it alive, so enjoy it.
Yeah.
coming now, so because I can't wait to watch it myself. So, but so so Chidudu is our last piece, and Chidudu is just some good beer, okay? Some good beer that we have. They all pack beer. If you go to Africa, it's thick. It's like porridge, food and drink. If you drink too much of that, be careful if you leave it over there in my country. It's not like this one here. You drink three, you're still not drunk. That one will get you drunk, so be careful. Just drink it a little bit, a little bit. But right now, we're gonna look drunk, right? We're gonna get drunk and end the party in a drunk state, because that's what happened, right? People drink. I'm not saying, you know, all of you, but I'm talking people drinks like me. So I'm gonna get drunk soon. I'm gonna get drunk soon.